All right, well, being overweight can be a predictor of type 2 diabetes, but there are a lot of other factors involved.
And as former pro football star turned broadcaster Mike Golic realized, it takes a team to help manage it.
You may recognize Mike Golic as the popular co-host on ESPN's radio show Golic and Wingo. He turned to a broadcasting career after he hung up his NFL cleats. Never one to shy away from a tough situation, when Mike got news of his type 2 diabetes, he decided to approach the condition like he did football.
My whole life has been team sports, so when I was diagnosed with this, it was actually the same age as my father was at 42, I thought, okay, the way for me to deal with this is the way I've done my whole life, that's been in team sports, that's head coaches, teammates, captains.
Mike rallied his team to develop a health management game plan.
I told my doctor, you're not my head coach. You know, I have to, this is a life situation I'm in. I need a game plan from you every time I come to you, and I'll take the game plan home. I've told the kids what was going on.
His wife, Chris, is the team captain who helps to put the game plan into action.
It was a complete family lifestyle change, and because of that, we're all eating better, we're all more physically active, and we're all better for it because we've changed our lifestyle.
A lifestyle change that Mike says is easier with the team. His advice for others:
arm yourself with information, arm yourself with teammates, because this is a lifestyle change.
To learn more about Mike's story and find expert tips on managing type 2 diabetes, go to iCanImagine.com.